You have now entered the Operations Support Room. This is where engineers and specialists run tests before sending new updates to Hubble. This ensures that the additions won't cause anything unexpected to happen on the spacecraft. Today, engineers are testing potential changes to Hubble's pointing control system. This room is also used to figure out what's going on when the spacecraft isn't operating as expected. The behavior could be caused by a hardware failure, a strike from a high-energy particle, a fluctuation in electrical current, or something else. Once they know the cause, the team figures out how to get the spacecraft back to normal operations. As you look around the room, you'll see a world map on the large middle screen at the front. This shows engineers whether Hubble is in sunlight or darkness, where it is with respect to ground stations, and whether it's passing through a high radiation zone. Another large display on the left of the front wall shows a ground-based image of what astronomical object Hubble is scheduled to be looking at. This same display is available to anyone on NASA's Hubble Space Telescope website. In the back of the room is a model of Hubble in the Space Shuttle cargo bay. The model includes carriers that were mounted in the cargo bay to carry new instruments, spacecraft components, and astronaut tools during a servicing mission. In fact, during these missions, this room was fully staffed 24 hours a day as engineers prepared Hubble for the installation of new hardware.